I'd like a martini bar, keep shaken and stirred.
Meet Chuck.
I work for the nerd herd.
He's gone from super nerd.
Today is going to be a very bad day. We've got a new computer virus on our hands.
To super spy.
Look, something is wrong with me. I'm remembering things that I shouldn't know.
Chuck, those pictures that you saw were important with secrets. If you...
A few days ago, when we were sitting down with Barack Obama, I said, okay, we're making the world a better place through constructing elegant hierarchies for maximum code reuse and extensibility.
What a dick.
I have a startup that just got funded, but we have no idea what we're doing.
Let me guess. Sales engineer, making cold calls.
I'm not in the mood.
Pitching from a brochure.
Why don't you go blow dry your hair some more?
Reverse engineer an IBM PC with me. I want to build a computer that nobody else has the balls to build.
Are you out of your mind? Call them Apple, IBM. They have the market sewn up.
There's a project I want to discuss with you.
I don't think I'm ready for the IBM dress code.
I don't work for IBM.
Worst case scenario, IBM sues us into the ground.
Please tell me that you didn't buy all this.
If it goes wrong, I'm a college dropout repairing VCRs for $3.25 an hour.
IBM is going to liquidate this company because two idiots decided to rip off their flagship product.
Don't you realize what you're risking?
This is what I want to do with my life.
Yes, but don't you realize what you have now?
Well, it's not enough.
My name is Walter O'Brien. I have the fourth highest IQ ever recorded, 197. Einstein's was 160. When I was 11, the FBI arrested me for hacking NASA to get their blueprints for my bedroom wall. Now, I run a team of geniuses tackling worldwide threats only we can solve. Toby's our behaviorist. Sylvester's a human calculator. Happy, a mechanical prodigy. Agent Cave Gallows, our government handler. And Paige? Well, Paige isn't like us. She's normal. And translates the world for us while we help her understand her genius son. Together, we are Scorpion.
Hello, friend. Hello, friend. That's lame. Maybe I should give you a name. But that's a slippery slope. You're only in my head. We have to remember that. Evil Corp. A conglomerate of evil. And now I have to help them.
Oh, hi. Tyrell Wellick, Senior Vice President Technology.
Elliot, just a tech.
I've been taking morphine.
The nigga I know to take withdrawal meds while he use it.
This is the world we live in. The warm, messy circle of humanity.
Exciting time in the world right now.
You've been following me.
Why?
Obviously, you're gonna ask a lot of questions. It's done here, and only here. It ends when you walk out that door and begins when you walk in.
Is Elliot around? I tried texting him. He didn't text me back.
Yeah, he's gone for the day.
Where is he?
But if I know, I mean, I don't ask details, but he only ever tells me what he wants anyways, right?
Can you tell me what happened to that house?
First, can you tell me what's your monster?